Hey everyone, today I'm going to be showing you how to fill out a grant request for your club or RSO on campus. First, you're going to want to log into Perch portal. You will then select the Home tab, which is located in the top left-hand corner. Next, you're going to want to switch Views to Manage mode. This icon is located in the top right-hand section. Now, in order to switch to Manage mode, you must be the president or treasurer of your RSO or be granted access by your leadership team. Once done, select Manage. For this example, I'll be using the executive branch, but be sure to select your respected RSO. Once done, you're going to select the menu and scroll down to the finance section. Once you're done, you're going to hit Create New Request and then select Create Budget Request. Be sure to read the detailed requirements and criteria for the grant request. Once you're done, scroll down and select the blue hyperlink. I already have an example grant request ready for you guys, so I'm going to pull that up real quick. This will then bring you to page one of your grant request. Also, just so that you guys are informed, the request title will be the name of the event or items that you'll be purchasing with a description. Once you're done, you will select Next, moving you on to page two of your grant request. Be sure to read over the prohibited expenditures and expected timeline for your grant request. You will then answer some additional information about your event or items that you'll be purchasing. Be sure to answer all of the questions. If you're unsure or it does not apply to you, please select NA. Once done, scroll down and then select Next. This will then bring you to the budget section of your request. There's one main section, which is to provide an itemized breakdown of what you wish to purchase. When you fill out this request, please be sure to put in details about the items that you wish to purchase, including quantity, color, food, locations, etc. This is an example of one I have, which is food catering from Moe's, with an example of buying chips and queso in a self-serving taco bar, with my quantity, cost, and a food quote that I have provided. Once done, you're going to scroll down and then select Submit. Be sure to check your student email so that you can pass it along to either your RSO, president, treasurer, and advisor to review. Once this is done, it will be officially submitted to the assistant director of clubs. This is what it should look like within your student email, and then you'll select View Budget Request. And just like that, you're pretty much done. If you have any other questions, please feel free to reach out to the assistant director of clubs at SIC. Clubs@unf.edu.